In this video, we are going to study differential equations. To get a simple idea of differential equations, consider y equals fx equals x square and dy by dx equals 2x. Let's name this 1. Now, if we integrate this 2x, we get 2 into x square upon 2. Cancelling this 2, it will be x square. But x square is y. We name this 2. Here, this equation 1 is called differential equation and 2 is called its solution. Remember, differential equation contains at least one derivative or differential. Hence, it is called differential equation. So, this is the simplest idea of a differential equation and its solution. Hello friends, you are watching YouTube channel Number Collage. This channel features videos on mathematical concepts. Effort has been made to explore the concepts through basic mathematical ideas. Hope you will like my effort. In representation of a function y equals fx, x is called independent variable and y dependent variable because value of y depends upon value of x. For example, area of circle A is given as pi r square, where r is radius of the circle. Here, r is independent variable and area dependent variable because area of circle is decided by square of radius of the circle. If the radius is more, area will be more and vice versa. In general, equations of the type x dy by dx plus y equals 0 involving independent variable x, dependent variable y and differential of dependent variable with respect to independent variable are called differential equations. Differential equations may involve differentials of higher order also, such as 2 d2y upon dx square plus dy by dx whole cube equals 0 or d cube y upon dx cube plus x square d2y upon dx square whole cube equals 0, etc. In all these equations, the differentials are with respect to a single independent variable x. Therefore, these are called ordinary differential equations. And last but not least, differential equation must contain at least one derivative or differential, as it is called. The order of the highest ordered derivative of dependent variable present in the differential equation is called order of the differential equation. For example, 2 d2y upon dx square plus dy by dx whole cube equals 0. Here, the highest order derivative is d2y upon dx square. Therefore, the order of this differential equation is 2. In the differential equation, d cube y upon dx cube plus x square d2y upon dx square whole cube equals 0. The highest order derivative is d cube y upon dx cube. Hence, the order of this differential equation is 3. In dy by dx whole square plus dy by dx minus sine square y equals 0. The highest order derivative in this differential equation is dy by dx. Hence, its order is 1. The highest power of the highest order derivative present in the differential equation is called degree of the differential equation. But for this, the differential equation must be in the polynomial form of the differentials. For example, in the differential equation, d cube y upon dx cube plus 2 d2y upon dx square whole square minus dy by dx plus y equals 0 can be written as d cube plus d square whole square minus d plus y equals 0, where d equals dy by dx, d square equals d2y upon dx square, d cube equals d cube y upon dx cube. Then, this is the polynomial equation of the differentials, where the powers of the differentials are whole numbers. Here, the highest order derivative is dqy upon dx cube, and its power in this case is 1. Hence, degree of this differential equation is 1. Differential equation dy by dx plus sine of dy by dx equals 0. In terms of differentials, d equals d by dx can be written as d plus sine d equals 0, which is not a polynomial equation in d. Hence, its degree is not defined. Similarly, differential equation d cube y upon dx cube plus dy by dx whole square plus e raised to dy by dx equals 0. In terms of differential d, d by dx can be written as d cube plus d whole square plus e raised to d equals 0 is not a polynomial equation in d. Hence, its degree is not defined. Find order and degree of the differential equation d2y upon dx square plus x dy by dx plus y equals 2 sine x. This equation is in the polynomial form of differentials. Secondly, the highest order derivative is d2y upon dx square. Hence, its order is 2. And since the power of this highest order derivative is 1, the degree of this polynomial is 1. This is the first differential equation. Secondly, 1 plus 1 upon dy by dx whole square square root of this equals d2y upon dx square to the power 3 upon 2. As it is, we find that this differential equation is not in the polynomial form of d. So first we have to convert it into a polynomial equation. First, to remove the radical sign, we will take square on both sides of the equation. So that will be 1 plus 1 upon dy by dx whole square equals d2y upon dx square whole cube, because after squaring, this 1 half will get cancelled. Next, we have to multiply both sides by this dy by dx whole square. So that gives us dy by dx whole square into 1 dy by dx whole square plus 1 equals dy by dx whole square into d2y upon dx square whole cube. This is in the polynomial form. Here, the highest order derivative is d2y upon dx square. Hence, the order of this equation is 2, and the power of this highest order derivative is 3. Hence, the degree of this polynomial is 3. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe this channel. See you in the next video. Until then, keep watching Number Collage. Thank you.